Hey everyone, welcome back to another set of Let's Play System Shock Enhanced Edition. I had to think about that one for a second. We last left off. We had Shodan story time! It's my favorite.
Cyborg 65B, you have been selected to keep all robots, cyborgs,
and mutants away from Betagol.
On the executive level, no one may enter while my experiments there
are in progress.
And be certain that none of the lucky subjects escape.
Aw, they are lucky. They didn't win. It's like they won a prize. Alright. Oh boy, I hope you guys are all ready to get some kind of sickness from the cyberspace. That wears obsolete. Oh, not drill, pulser. There we go. I was like, why am I firing so slow? Wow, this is like a big ol' arena. There's a lot of shit flying at me. So much shit! Alright, now I'm ready for you guys. This, I feel a little bit more comfortable in. I can actually, like, move around here. Okay, you're down. What's this? Bot bounce! Oh, is that... my prediction is the bouncing fireman game, the Game & Watch game. That's my prediction. I'm sticking to it. Is there anything else trying to desperately kill me? So able to drill that, thank God. Everything's obsolete in here. I want better drill software so I can... fucking A, so I can take care of shit like that. Yes! Okay. Now you're fucked, right? Thank you, and a better gun for my trouble. I can finally drill some shit better. Okay, that's a way out. I gotta be aware of the draw distance here, since there seems to actually be a draw distance. Here's a switch. Oh, I like it when bay doors are opened. Did you die? Please don't tell me my drill software is, like, not good enough here. That'll make me ultra sad. Ugh! How about we just go out, we'll come back in, get our health back so we don't take a shit ton of damage. Unless we take damage. There we go. My god, shit gets dark. So, wow, that takes a lot of energy too. Do you guys like weird ass, like Game Boy night vision, or do you like actual light? I think I know everyone's answers. I would hope everyone's answers is actual light and not Game Boy Vision. Actually, Game Boy Vision is kind of cool. What am I saying? Okay, just gotta be sure I can't take care of this. Ice drill attack. Oh, okay, I was able to take care of it. It's so hard to tell because my, like, the shots ricochet off each other and shit. Ugh. Okay, I think we officially got everything in here. So we can head towards this exit point. Oh, and then I think the only thing that's left is this one last switch here. I'm alright with that, because I got a new drill. Flight Bay Armory unlocked. Excellent. We got a new game. We gotta try it out. We gotta beat Shodan score. I'm guessing Game & Watch. No, it's... Oh, how did I not expect Breakout? That makes way more sense. Oh my god, I'm desperately trying not to sneeze. Excuse me. Come on, I'm the breakout master in this weird breakout version. There's so many versions of breakout. They shouldn't even feel bad. No one should feel bad, like, oh, they're ripping off other games. Like, everyone ripped off breakout. I mean, it's like the Pong of later generations. Come on. Oh my god, and then you get down to that last one, it's just fucking impossible to hit. Oh wow, okay. Already bored. Don't play on company time. Sorry. Didn't mean to. Won't happen again. No, I was kidding earlier. If you guys do like the night sight better, we can turn that on. Alright, so I think I opened up one of these. Got some goodies. Other than that, I think that's all that was really in here. Unless something else opened up over here. No. Oh, that's right. I don't think I ever took care of the dude to the left out here, did I? Do do do. Pterodactyl sound effects. Yeah. It's not going there quite yet. Not sure if I ever checked up here. Actually, I'm almost. Yeah, I did check up here. I guess let's go in here. Do we want a speed boost? Probably rocket boost, too. No, rocket boost, why? I think rocket boost might have screwed me there. I think the jump in general might have screwed me. Let's just, like, skate over there. Whoa, not that far back, son. But if I don't jump, I just drop like a rock, so... Okay. Jump jets are incredibly useful. This might actually be a time for night vision. Nah, the lantern still just drains so fast from that night vision. Oh, there we go. Locked. Can I unlock it? Would save me some trouble. I can't remember if I have the regeneration tube on this floor or not. Everyone's trying to run around with a spark laser. That's why everyone died. I just when I saw... Is there an audio log? Maybe it was in this room. Ah, yeah, there's an audio log. Kel, what did you have to say?
These crates give us good position, but I don't see a way to break through the life pod. Beth and Imran, see if you can get down to where it says Flight Bay 2.
Never get behind. Actually, always get behind the crates. They're always fantastic cover. I don't know what you were doing wrong. Works for me.
Not emergency.
Are you kidding me? There's like super scary mutants and crazy AIs. Everything is going wrong. That isn't an emergency to you? What in the hell? Ah, locked my ass. Oh. Wait. Am I trapped? I can't use a structural pillar? Are you mad? Okay. Am I boned? I mean, I could jump jet somewhere, but I'm just genuinely curious. There's no way they just, like, say, oh, you're screwed. There's gotta be some way to get back up. Did these get me up? Thank you. There's most definitely a way to get up. There's no way they'd just be like, oh, yeah, I guess you lose. You jumped down, you idiot. Here we go. Ooh, it's been a while since I've had to do this. What the hell? There's yellow shit? You know, even these, I'm not really entirely sure what to do. I think hitting one switches all of the ones around it. We got some kind of circuit going. We got something brewing. God damn it. Alright, we're gonna get this. This is like something that I can add that's actually like solvable in my mind. Because there's a rhyme or reason to it. There we go. I saw a dude for a second.
You are not welcomed here. Remove yourself.
Well, I'm on my way out. I mean, if you just give me some time.
Cyborg conversion canceled.
I'm sure
standard
I'll be right on my way out.
Restoration procedures online.
Maybe if you put some goddamn exit signs around here, that's a goddamn fire marshal hazard all over. No. That's all right. I had a groin activity station right here, Shodan. So what now? I didn't die yet. Really like this magnum. Gray! Yes, the walls are definitely gray. The walls are definitely gray. I agree, random insane person. I don't trust this room at all. Oh yeah, there's a dude up there. Oh, okay. That works. Gotta wait for it to swap, right? You're gonna swap, right? Never mind. Oh god, okay. We got this. Just gotta give it a little bump and jump.
I'm afraid it's too late to save your friend.
No! What in the it's a spider bot! That's what she's gonna turn me into. This is a make call small. Vortex Reaver, that sounds horrific. Oh my god. Wow, I'm sorry guys, I tried to get here sooner. Oof. Man, there's a lot of you left alive. I was on my way, you know, if you could survive just a little bit longer. It was gonna be cool, we were gonna go out, have breakfast. We're gonna be the best of friends. Now nothing. Ooh. I kind of want to get rid of the riot gun. Well, okay, I think the railgun, I legit can't put more ammo into it. Penetrator and magnesium. Oh, yeah. This looks fantastic.
I wonder if you'll hear this, Hacker. Albert Bryson and I were the only ones who survived the last attack. We hid. Shuttered has another plan. It's going to load itself into Earth's computer net. We will be dead in another minute. We can't let them take us. Al, are you ready? It's cutting through the door now. Almost done. It's opening.
Oh, damn. Sorry, guys. Tried to get there faster. Assault rifle? I thought you'd be more like fast firing. You're firing about as slow as the freaking Magnum. Oh, but I can one-shot these dudes finally. Oh, and Viro suit. I'm loving you right now. Oh, this is that's the bridge I extended earlier. Oh, I'm actually really liking this assault rifle right now. I know those CPU nodes are back there. We are gonna go back there. I just wanna try and explore everywhere else first. Not sure why I even bothered picking this up. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, it's way too dark now. I'm not sure if I had any... Out of all the times I've left batteries behind, I think I'm finally out, and I don't have any more to use. Okay. That's all right. Saw another dude in here. Wait, maybe not. I'm really not liking this radiation. It's not my favorite. Thank you. Gotta scoop up this ammo, otherwise I'm... the second I stop doing stuff like this, and like picking up the ammo, is like the second I start running out. Nope. Get out of here. Okay. There we go. Much better. Okay. Now I feel like we're back on track. Except for the fact that I'm still pretty effing lost. Feel like there's still areas I haven't checked out in here yet. We gotta get you into shape, Hacker. Tells me I've already been here? Yeah, this is where I was at earlier. Oh yeah, now I gotta run across that bridge I made earlier. Wherever that was. Right here. This might be like the last area in this place. No, stay up. There we go. I'm sure I can make room. I'm not so sure I can make room. Where do you have that? A better lantern! Hells to the yes! Can I, like, is it, like, toggleable as far as, like, how ham it is? Oof. Damn, I don't know if I wanna suck up that much juice while I'm using it, because I generally just kind of leave it on at all times at this point. Oh my god, I just realized something. I think they want me to jump jet over there, don't they? Well, that's pretty fantastic. Let's be smart about this. Power. Okay. And there's dudes, like, really nearby. Let's show them what gives. Oh, there's dudes. Oh! Whoa. Is that a secret door, secret switch? Or did that... Okay. Ah, spark beam. Blaster! So many weapons in this game. Oh, so what's... Oh no, what's better, the ion rifle or the blaster? If there's one thing I know, it's that the rad gun probably is not worth the fucking shit it is. So, you guys have to let me know what's ham there between the ion beam and the other one. Sweet. Hi there. Here. Oh, then it's just back to here again. Alright, I think we've gotten everything on this floor. I can't think of anything else that we might have missed. So, let's hit up that elevator. We'll head back to the floor. We're about to shoot jettison off the pods anyway, so... Finish that up, see what we're supposed to do then, because it sounds like she's going to download herself into the Super Skynet, make some Terminators, and I don't know what... I don't know what to do about her after that. Alright, this puts me out here. Now that I have drill, I should be able to do a few more things in here. Including getting shot the second I spawn in. I just gotta go ham enough, I think. So is my drill still not ham enough, or what? No, I drilled it, I guess. Turbo software. These single-use ones are really, like, weird. I keep forgetting decoy's a thing. So if I remember correctly, there's two paths in this one. I gotta check both to see what I can drill. Actually, I don't think there was anything that I had to drill in here. Right? Yeah. But we go in here, and on one of the paths, there's something. I just don't remember which one. Oh, here's one. Seems better, like, if I bomb them from a distance, they don't seem as... God. You know what I bet? Let me just throw down a decoy and see if that, like, helps tremendously. It's probably all I really need to do. Throw down a decoy, and then I won't have to worry about my bullets deflecting off his. I think I set a decoy up. I set a decoy up! Ugh. We're gonna get this. I'm not gonna let this go. These sections are... They are innovative, to be sure. I just don't know. They're really hard. It's really hard to control. And a lot of times it just seems to be a dude smash. Because I can't, like, strafe. So, I mean... if I could strafe or something, like, yeah, maybe, but... Maybe I can strafe. I just don't realize it. Just rotation, that does that. It just wiggles. I mean, funnily enough, I think you can completely play this using the keyboard controls if you were a mad bastard, which is probably how you actually had to play it back in the day, which would have been super tough. Unbelievable. God. Hit the decoy! I'm going insane. Alright, we're gonna give this one more try. He keeps drilling me, and I keep trying to drill him, but, like, no one really gets anywhere except him, because he can drill faster than me. I'm just not sure how to, like, get to the side. I mean, it's just a never-ending bombardment. I could, like, just try and skim the walls and, like, wait for a break in his fire or something. I did it! Hooray! Not sure how I did it. Only one more to go. Oh, God. Hold that for a decoy. I'm gonna get out of here. Alright. We're halfway there, guys. It's one of those awkward things where it's like I have to do it because it could be incredibly, incredibly important. Alright. Round two. Fight. Oops, I was going backwards for a second. Shit, okay, I think I want this one. No, I'm gonna try and fight the current. Okay. We're drilling it, we're doing it. We're doing it! Never surrender, never give up! Never give up! Trust your instincts! It's not over yet. It's not effin' over yet. If only I could barrel roll. Then everything would be better. This. Woo! God, that's dis- Oh. We're gonna do this from now on. I'm gonna make all of you sick. Alright. Did I choose the wrong one again? Oh, fuck's sake. Fight it. Boom. Get decoyed on. I said get decoyed on. I don't know what to tell you guys. Just don't know anymore. Ah! Hey. What? God. Rage explosion. Mainly for health. Okay. Oh yeah, let's take the teleporter back. So I think where I needed to go was at the very end, right? I should just check it again. Okay, no, it's probably gonna be quicker if I just do this. Let's see. Was it the one down here? Yep, here we go. This is where I want to be. Oh, that's alright, because I got the best in suit containment technology. Wow, okay, but I still want to do this fast. So I'm still getting contaminated up the ass. Oh, why would you switch to that? Faster. Wow, thank you for leading me to the secret path. I should thank you. Thank you, friends. God, there's a security camera at the very beginning. If I was supposed to blow that up, I'm gonna be pissed. There's like security bot. It's dangerous. God damn it. How about now? Oh, showdown. You win this time. But I'll be back. Oh, we're already like really running out of ammo for this fast, aren't we? I want to go down. I want to go to... Switch! Down! Switch! Down! Well, that is mildly inconvenient. Right, we gotta find some security cameras. Boom. Everything down. Behind me, eh? The old behind the back. The old reach around. Not today. Gotta get this filled in. That's no bueno. That is really no bueno, because I'm gonna, like, take all the radiation damage now, aren't I? Slightly. Oh my. Whoa, yellow shit. What is going on? Guess I don't. Is that just. I've been there? Oh, it's a better threat detector now? Oh my. Okay. Yeah, it's a better threat detector now. Awkward. Oh, good God! Suit, do something! Okay. There's a purple guy out there. Gotta watch out for him. Right, now we should have a straight shot to where we need to go. Because it shouldn't be blocked anymore. Yes. There'll be dudes in here for sure. There's a lot of dudes in here. That should have fucked all of them. Okay, good. Scoop up some much needed ammo because I used a shit ton in this place. Ooh, level 2 jump jet. Alright, we're almost out of here, I think. What? No. This is definitely where the button is, right? Son of a bitch. Are you kidding me? Okay, so I guess I got jump jet from here. Time to leave very quickly and figure out where this button is at. Damn it, where have I not been yet? Yellow, I appreciate what you're doing, but you're really obscuring everything that I stand for. And I can't seem to get rid of you now. It's just gotta be somewhere down here, I think. Oh, up there. Maybe? Possibly. It's my best bet right now. Actually, fuck that. I have jump jets. The ultimate in jumping technology! God damn it! Ugh. God damn it! Where the fuck is the switch? Make it through this. Just gotta believe. Gotta be Parappa the Rappa. Yes!
Safety interlocks disabled.
Let's get the hell out of here. Close it.
Warning. Dangerous bio.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me twice.
Do not enter without protective suit.
Woo! Okay.
Master jettison enabled, not activated.
Master jettison enabled, not enabled. Alright, we can fix that. She is definitely gonna do something as I get close to the switch. I'm starting to sort of remember why she's the super mastermind. She usually has a trap for every occasion. All right, I'm ready for you, showdown. Nothing?
Jettison enable failure. Possible what? Cause, damage to power relay. Consult diagnostic report in repair bay, level 3, for detailed analysis.
Son of a bitch!
Elevator disabled. Biohazard emergency.
Can I even get to floor 3? Does this take me to floor 3? Apparently. Oh, this is my... I gotta use my beaten stick here. Hmm. So there's something wrong here. Thank you. Oh, run! I swear. Food replication backup. Air purification. Okay, don't need to fix those. Oh shit, which was the one I'm supposed to fix? Hey, another head. Life support, that's kind of important. You know, that's a good question. Why doesn't Shodan just get rid of life support? Probably should have paid attention to which energy reactor I was supposed to use. Let's just do this if he's not gonna come to me. Soylent Green infiltration system. It's people!
Temporary, but it's gonna be a little fidgety.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Okay.
Jared, it's me, Jody. You heard anything about that new viewing room up on the exec deck? What are we supposed to view, anyhow? Are the seats or tickets or what? Give me a holler if you know anything.
Have I missed reading any logs so far? Doesn't look like it. Okay. There's only really like one set of power conduits left that I haven't checked out. Radium. Have you? Well, I'm not sure what. There's something wrong with some kind of power majig, and I don't know where that would be. Oh, yeah, that one hurts me. Ah, I knew it. Security bot. Oh, I got a lot of ammo. Redundant data bank thing. Waste disposal. I'm dying again. Classic Minotaur. Conduit. All the energy conduits except the ones I need. New railgun. God. I feel like that first day on the job for an IT person or something. It's like, oh, where's the server room? It's, oh, it's like right here, you idiot. God. Okay. This one? God damn it. All right. So it isn't in here either. It's all right, we're getting our explorer on. Getting our explorer on big time. Oh, this is a restoration chamber. Oh, hi there. Don't shoot Cheerios at me, no! Oh God, he actually hit me, that's embarrassing. Son of a bitch. I'm ready for you guys. Come at me. Security One bots are just the worst. No. Nothing at all. No. Ah, well, you win some, you lose some. Am I right? Okay. I bastard. Don't you die. No. No. God, should I start using the Meg Pulse? Like, everyone and their mom's starting to use these things. I guess I just haven't gotten with the times. Do I need to fix these? Guess not. No. All the auxiliary powers. Seeking biological detection. God damn it. Oh, it's gonna be the last one I pick, isn't it? Well, hello there. Back now, aren't you? I'm hitting buttons on my HUD. Why do you gotta be like that? Just give me some time to mess about with my HUD. That's all I want. Passes. And did you have enough security bots down here, Showdown? God. Getting ridiculous. No. No. No! I've got 99 problems and a relay is one. Though. New head mode. God damn it! Uh-oh. Sounded like a dude saw me. And you're jumping out and scaring me and doing your things. Just the worst. Well, fair enough. I guess you got the jump on me. Alright, the only thing I could think of is I gotta blow up one more security camera in one of these side rooms. So that I can get into that one room that was locked. So is there one more side detour place? I don't think so. So where's the room with the door that I couldn't get into earlier? This is new. Have I seriously not been up here? This could be what I'm looking for. Never mind. Seriously? Where'd you come from? Alright, let's give this a good old think over for a second. No, no. That door. That's my goal. Son of a bitch! Wait, this isn't even the room I want to go to. There we go. Now it's hey, it's just enough little security to let me in. Seems legit. Nothing in there. Retina ID scanner. Hacker's eyes aren't good. I probably don't even have eyes anymore. Ooh! Ooh, head mode! Head mode? I needed head mode. Probably don't need the heads anymore. Do I? Wow, I knew the head mode was gonna come in handy eventually. What the hell is this? Hells yes, I am red man now. Look at how red I am. Showdown log, the best kind of log.
Cyborg 77E. Divert
a maintenance robot
to the computer rooms on levels 1 through 6 immediately.
To ensure the functioning of all CPUs.
If the Trioptimum Lackey
gets even a single digit of the system's authorization code, you may look forward
to supervising the defense of the reactor level, personally.
That doesn't sound good. You better do what she says. All the things up. Wait a second, this doesn't solve my problem. I needed to fix something. Right? Son of a... Did I fix the issue? How have I not grabbed this yet?
Power system failure. Malfunction in subsystem relay 428. For repair instructions, please consult relay analyzer. Be sure to specify relay number for analysis.
428. Relay analyzer. Where's the relay analyzer? God damn it! Stop doing that. Are you... Cheerios! I've had it up to here with you! Relay analyzer? Shit, I don't know where the relay analyzer's at. Okay. I think you were saying that 428 is somewhere down here, right? Are you... I specifically made a note to kill everyone so this shit wouldn't happen. And now you're all fucking back. Look at that log again.
Power system failure. Malfunction in subsystem relay 428. For repair instructions, please consult relay analyzer. Be sure to specify relay number for analysis.
Is this the relay analyzer? No. Relay analyzer.
Replace broken interface the modulator.
Oh, that's great. I have one of those. No one likes your show. Well, I have what I need. I just need to replace something. I think this is a good place to leave off, actually. So until next time. When we come back, I think we'll finally end up launching this thing out into space. And I'm not sure what our next objective is. It might just be Stop Showdown. So until then, thank you guys so much for watching. Later, everyone.